Permanent settlement was introduced by Lord Cornwallis in 1793. Rajas and talukdars were asked to collect revenue and pay to company. This system was mainly followed in Bihar, Bengal and Odisha. Revenue was fixed and revenue was very high.